Pay attention. Obavoromu was fighting the same battle for African sovereignty as the Nigerians and Ghanaians are now, and he was doing this over a century ago.
Kofiam Music.
Protected Benin with a monopoly over trade in rubber, palm oil, and ivory. The British Empire didn't like this. After a failed attempt to trick the Oba into relinquishing the Benin trade rights, and after the Oba thwarted an ambush by killing almost everyone sent by the British, they came for vengeance. Later in 1897, the Benin punitive expedition led by Harry Rawson attacked the Benin kingdom and burned the city. They stole countless bronzes, artifacts, and treasures, and also destroyed the city's fortifications. This was particularly significant as the Benin kingdom is one of the oldest in human existence, and the Great Wall of Benin is one of the few man-made structures that can be seen from space.
Stood for more than 400 years, protecting the inhabitants of the Benin Kingdom. It may also interest you to know that Benin City was one of the first cities to have the semblance of street lighting. The British destroyed more than 1,000 years of Benin history. They killed Africans, stole artifacts, destroyed evidence of rich African civilization, and destroyed the Great Wall.